we were back in Dead by Daylight. And we figure we do a few rounds before the new update comes out and nerfs, like, half the goodies here. However, I will say, a lot of good things coming from what I read, and maybe some not so good things, but that is how it is. Alright, so today we're going to be running Build to Last. So essentially, if we go into a locker for 12 seconds, we get 99% of our charges back. Decreases by 33%. We're going to use Distortion so that way we can stay hidden. Life to get away quick. Fog Wise to keep an eye on the killer. And where should we take this guy? You know, I really... Let me... Alright, that's Larry's. I really want to go to... We can kind of roll the dice and see what happens. No. That's fine. All right, let's run it. Excuse me. Jeez. Kind of a side note real quick. So for whatever reason, the Twitch app, or Twitch in general on the Series X, on my Series X, I should say, like crashes every 5 to 10 minutes. I haven't noticed it as much on my One X, but, had to kind of switch which Xbox we're using, unfortunately. Kind of a bummer. Alright, so something hidden, blood points. Okay, so that obviously wasn't our secret, right? Hope you guys are having a great day thus far. All right, we made it to the Shelter Woods, the McMillan Estate. So fairly large map. We should have the center building too, right? Yes. Okay. Oh, Jesus. It's a nurse. I see you. Nice, nice. Uh-oh. That's not good. Thank you. Well, missed that one. Alright, so we should have two gens popping here in a second. Where the hell's... Wait, why'd you run off? Okay. Alright, we got Thanatophobia. And there she goes. Goodbye. Ooh, what the hell is this? Yeah, so you can tell I haven't played for a while. Oh shit, that's not good. Alright, we got one hook to two gens. God damn it. Alright, well that bought some time. Oh yeah, she's all the way over there. Shit, what am I stuck on? What is this one? Alright, we're gonna let them work on that one. We're gonna get as far away as possible. I need a locker so I can recharge my... There we go. Okay. Let's... What the hell's going on? Oh, damn it. Blah, blah, blah. See, that's how long you can tell I've actually been playing this. Okay, here we go. And then we go in here to get a refill. Alright, so we haven't had to use distortion yet. Nice, I love it. She has to have nurses calling, right? I mean, if you're gonna play the nurse, why wouldn't you bring nurses calling? Alright, they got her. Cool. Where'd my other little friend here go? Yeah, where the hell did she go? Dude, am I blind? Oh, Jesus, there she is. I can heal you, girl. I have the technology. Because now this thanatophobia is really kicking in. Don't worry, girl, I got you. And there she is. Floating away. Now, I wonder, does she have a totem over there, which is why she's just kind of hanging out there, you know? Damn. She's good from that long distance. Yeah, I get a refill again. Nice. Okay. There we go. Alright. Is there any more? Oh, really? There's like literally a fraction of a sliver. Ooh, time to go. God, I hope Noah's not in play. Oh, well, yep, she has that. I'm gonna wait around. We'll hang out at this corner. Yeah, she can't see us. So wait, where was that at? Someone saved the poor girl. Oh, hey, you're right there too. That was a mess up on my part. I meant to 99 that. Oh shit. Oh yeah, dude, yeah. Damn totem at, bro. Where's the door I opened? Just to be an idiot. Sorry, team. Yeah, there's no getting out of that. Kazi, over. Up. All right, so we know she had Noah. What else? Do we have nurses? I don't think that ever got triggered. Alright, infectious. Yeah, we saw that. Noah, we saw that. No way out. Yep, then at the Thobi. Alright, well, GG's. Be back in 1 second. Alright, well, that wasn't a bad little run. Alright, we'll try using a different build. Froze there for a second. So, definitely have tried using the Skull Merchant. But what happens if you add this on there? Let's trial it. What do we want to do? I guess we'll do this. So instead of fog wise, we'll do. Trying to see what would be good here other than just the usual stuff we've been using. Actually, you know, we'll put the 50% on there. We'll still keep our light distortion built to last. I like that I have pajama pants. Ada Wong, Ada Wong. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Two sacrifices for a nurse, okay. Following, we either need a hook or unhook a survivor. Okay. Guess I'll take the dance with me. You know, I need to get better at in this game is I need to get better at flashlight. I absolutely suck at using the flashlight. Alright, bonus points, that's me. Survival. Okay, killer didn't bring anything. Alright, we made it to Cold Tower. Back to the McMillan estate. Can't talk. Alright, Fearmonger. So, are we playing against a Blight? Or a Dredge, apparently. Oh, Jesus, dude, what does he have? Or just... Oh, great. Dude, seriously, what is wrong with you peeps? Is there enough right here? Oh, yeah, there's one right here. Are we coming this way? We are. That boy has no strings to hold me down. I got you, girl. Take it and run. Well, that's a bummer. What's up, girl? Got a little healaroo. Nice. Alright, well, he's very quick to get on to the next person, so... I'm thinking there is a, little totem action out there. Oh shit, where is that at? Yes, Ada, we must hurry. We must hurry. Oh shit, no. Oops, no. Oh, he's coming. I can't see shit. It's so dark. Ah, Jesus. Alright. Nice try. Can you get it? No. Okay. No worries. Alright, we got two on Jens. Wow, that looks like they're almost both done, actually. Got a little confused there. Man, if we weren't in the Nightfall, I felt I I feel pretty confident I could have outran that. For whatever reason, man, that Nightfall just makes your entire TV just black. Well, not for whatever reason. You know what I mean. Okay, so we got some gen-efficient survivors. That's great. I'd like to be unhooked. They can see it in their heart of hearts. Ada's down again. Well, let's see. Bill, congratulations. You basically almost won this game. Yep, good job, Bill. And he absolutely saw you. Congratulations. Dude, you killed the team, FYI. Dude, oh my god, you're an idiot. I don't know why you would do that. I don't like to call people names, but dude, oh my. Thank you, Bill. I don't know where Bill went, but just for the sake of things. Shit, she's dead. Thanks, Bill. Half the team's wiped out now, bud. Oh, okay. Well, I guess you're what, done? Yep. Come on, dude. I need a container of something. I'll take it. Shit. Damn it, Bill. Can you go kill him, please? Dude, you motherfucker. I call BS. Let's see, what did Mr. Bill have? Overcome, enter healing, lucky break, quick and quiet. Yeah, of course. Alright, well, we're gonna call that for now. We'll be back soon. See you then.